That's, I think that was the slowest we've played in rehearsal. Okay. Okay, so what else are we gonna do with Brazilian music? Gilberto Gil. Does anyone know that name? Yes, and why applaud? Gilberto Gil. Who's your Gilberto Gil? So good, man. So roots. So this rhythm, I played this tune as a shachi, which is like under the umbrella of forró music from the northeast of Brazil, kind of like Brazilian, for lack of a better term, like Brazilian country music, which you can have a party with an accordion, a triangle, and what's called a zabumba. There is, I know for a fact, there is a zabumba in Missoula, Montana, which is awesome. But the shachi is one of these rhythms that it's like a two-step dance. One, two, one, two, one. And I've played it in this style. And then one of the beautiful parts of collaborating with Professor Ledbetter is he's got all this knowledge from Brazilian music, from samba reggae, from Bahia, and just in general. So he was like, why don't we do this samba reggae thing with that tune? Perfect, because you'll hear the in the shachi in samba reggae, you should hear that kind of backbeat. You should hear that backbeat thing happening throughout this. So enjoy this next tune. It's called A Novidade by Gilberto Gil. Thank you. time. Brazilian concert with people sitting down. Granted, there's seats everywhere. This isn't a dancing arena. But if you like getting up, then you know how I feel. Brazilian music for that dance. This one.